Hey guys, we're back with another video. It's a little different than our normal videos. Today I'm unboxing decoys, but let's get into it. So guys, this is what I got inside. I got a dozen V2F Canada sleepers, a dozen V2BW silhouettes, which is like a black and white, and then two dozen V2F Canadas, just like normal standing ones. So let's get into it. Start with the V2F Canada sleepers. Let's cut these things open. Okay. A little extra tape. Then we got that. They have flocked heads, which is really nice. I like them. And they have like different styles like that. Kind of like a bigger head on that one. And that one's more tucked into the wing. So got a dozen of these. That bomb sticker comes with each dozen. And then stakes with every one. I'll show you guys every one. And then at the end, I'll show you guys one of everybody. Everybody, one out of every box. Now it's the V2BWs, black and white. Is it? Oh, there's one out of plastic already. So for the black and whites, it's pretty much all flocked. Like that's fuzz, and then that's just cardboard. Same with that. Dive bomb logo on the back. I like that. Then we got probably gonna only open one of these. Got V2F Canada silhouettes. These are the same as those. Let's open these. Oh, oh. Oh boy. These are just normal like standing ones. I think there's different styles of these too. Blockheads, as you can see. Stakes. It's probably sticker. But yeah, and then I got the bag. Okay, now I'm gonna do the bag. I'm gonna show you. I already opened it, but I'm gonna show you how to put it together. So you guys, if you guys get that bomb, which most of you probably are if you're watching this video, but I'm gonna take it out and try and mess this all up. Just show you how I set it up. So it already popped out. So this thing normally comes with that and it's all folded. You just push it out, get that down. That comes up, and that's pretty much a bag. And then take all the plastic out and start unboxing it all and put it all in the bag, and then we'll see at the end. So these are all the ones that come in the V2F, the regular box. Kind of two lookers, one with his head perked up more, and then there's two feeders, one with his head lower. So that's kind of nice. I like the variety, and then I've got all the rest over here in the stack. So these are the V2BWs, the same exact as the other ones, the V2Fs. Just exact same designs, and then keep on stacking and keep moving. Okay, so these are the last ones. These are the sleepers. So there's three different styles of the sleepers. One with his head like tucked into the back side of his wing, one tucked into like the back side of his wing, and one tucked into like the side of his wing right here. And I like the difference between them, but that's my stack right now. I'll see you when I get this loaded up, and that'll be the end. Got all the decoys staked up and ready to go, ready for hunting season. Now just gotta wait.
Thank you guys for watching today's video till the end, and stay tuned for more hunting and fishing videos. See you guys later. Peace.